please exit the building.
Okay.
All right, I'll check it out. Sorry, we have somebody that came in the building that won't leave. So, let's see what's going on with it. All right. Thank you, bye.
Could you give me social distancing? I don't know why you're here intimidating, and I'm just simply...
I'm asking you to exit, and I can show you how to get to the front entrance, and then you can submit your request. I need you to exit this part of the building, please. You're videotaping us,
you
want
to
start videoing, and
asking
him to exit and go
in
the front door.
Yeah, I need a FOIA form.
Hi.
Hey, nice to meet you.
Superintendent.
I need to file a FOIA request.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
Do you have it written out already?
No, I need a FOIA form.
So there's an FOIA form that anyone has. Okay. All you have to do is write down what it is that you want. And
sure, yeah.
It. Typically, people do it online.
Right, yeah.
So I give you my email address.
Well, there's no standard form, so I could fill it out on a blank page. If you have a blank page, I'll go ahead and fill it out.
So I'm going to ask you to come to my office.
Sure.
Because I don't want you in the school.
Yeah, yeah.
How did you get in?
Front door.
The schools are not our private places,
yeah.
So next time, please don't go to come in the door.
Yeah, first
door.
Okay.
Not the front door. The front door is.
No, I like the way you're going about it. You're doing it professionally versus your staff here. They were trying to intimidate and.
We weren't trying to intimidate.
Just abuse their authority.
Not build children.
I did not provide my name. What's your name?
Come in my office.
My name is Derek.
Derek, there you go. And what was your name, ma'am?
Might I have seen you on a video on YouTube before?
It's a possibility.
Are you recording now?
Yes, I am. Okay. Accountability and transparency.
I have no problem with you recording.
Yeah, it ain't no issue.